The Queen recently paid a visit to an ordnance depot of the ATS, part of a tour of army camps in Greater London. She saw the many-sided activities that are now carried on by girls as an indispensable part of the army, and to an anti-aircraft battery with General Sir Frederick Pyle, Commander-in-Chief Anti-Aircraft Command, one of the most important commands in modern defence.